DOA is moving to focus more on state levels. They're expanding. So I'm lucky enough to be the Louisiana director for DOA. So essentially, my job is to do what Jordan and DOA does at the state level. And like you said, the big thing is getting out, letting legislators know that we are essentially that we see what's going on, that we as a group need to stand together to protect our Second Amendment rights. So the big problem is that there is a lack of information. So I feel groups like GOA, my job is to get the information out there, to let everybody know where to show, how to let the legislators know what we think, and that we will hold them accountable for what they do. So I don't have much to add to what Jordan said, but I did want to introduce myself. I'm only 6.5 or so hours away down in Lafayette, Louisiana. So I don't need much of these folks to come up here with the wife and the kid and our camper. We love making art. It's our beautiful place. So if there's anything I can do to help y'all out, please feel free to reach out. Thank you very much.
You hear me?